So far, we have missed out on widespread severe weather. Thankfully, unfortunately, not the case, but a very photogenic tornado. Gilmore City, Iowa yesterday. Chasers were all around this. This was one of several over the last several days, and quite a weather map here over the past 24 hours. You see the tornado reports in Iowa as well as parts of East Central Texas, and also blizzard conditions over North Dakota. We'll have a radar update locally coming up in just a few minutes.